Hi, my name is Michael. I'm from Roche 15 Smart College. Today, I'm going to show you how to use fire extinguishers. To use a fire extinguisher, you should just simply remember the password PASS. PASS meaning, pull the pin, aim the nozzle, squeeze the handle, and swing the fire extinguisher from left to right or right to left until the fire is completely put out. There are a few types of fire extinguishers, which consists of water, foam, carbon dioxide, and powder. At the same time, we have a few sizes of fire extinguishers. 1, 2, 4, 6, and 9 kg sizes of fire extinguishers. Conclusion, we have to use fire extinguishers wisely in the workplace. Smart College, we are different.